Hello. After watching this video, you will find out what the word loss means. The result of a business operation where overhead costs are greater than the receipts or income. The act of being defeated and losing something, such as a match. The act of losing, everyone expected him to win, so his loss was a shock. The experience of losing a loved one, he sympathized on the loss of their grandfather. The amount by which the cost of a business exceeds its revenue, the company operated at a loss last year. Something that is lost, the car was a total loss, loss of livestock left the rancher bank PT. Decline in activity, a serious loss of business. The disadvantage that results from losing something, his loss of credibility led to his resignation or losing him, is no great deprivation. Euphemistic expressions for death. Thousands mourned his passing. Military personnel lost by death or capture. The disadvantage that results from losing something, his loss of credibility led to his resignation, losing him is no great deprivation. The amount by which the cost of a business exceeds its revenue, the company operated at a loss last year, the company operated in the red last year. Gradual decline in amount or activity, weight loss. A serious loss of business. The act of losing someone or something. The disadvantage that results from losing something. The experience of losing a loved one. Euphemistic expressions for death. The amount.